All right. So. In order to get more done.
Please, amigo, stop.
Oh, I have an idea. I wanted to see, because it's every 20 minutes, right? Is it in-game or not? I want to check. Interact.
Salute, Claudia.
You here to look at the book?
Chest capacity. Okay, so I'll check back later.
A presto, Ezio.
I'll check back later, primarily because
buongiorno. Salute, Ser Ezio. Shall we take a look at the list?
So, our bank
Buon viaggio.
Thieves Guild. Restore things. I haven't restored it yet, though. I have not restarted it yet. Restored. Time to collect more money. More money, more. All the money. That's right. Two friends. Oh. Cool. Interact.
Ezio, you are still alive.
Look at this place.
The past 2 years have been kind to you. But you are not the same at all, are you? I was hoping you might be able to help me with something.
Anything for you, my friend. Ha ha! You found another one! How exciting! This one is tricky to break. Clever in its use of ancient languages. Maybe if I just... Oh! It seems to be a manual of sorts for different assassination techniques.
May I see it?
Wait, what's that? It's not so much a design this time, just a series of sketches.
What to make
of all this? Of course. And why not? What an inspired idea.
Can you make it for me while I try what's in that manual fragment?
Take it. I'll have my assistant set up some dummies for you to practice with. Hey, Vincenzo!
Practice several new assassination techniques while... Okay. Okay. So first, climb in here. From a hiding spot. Assassinate from a ledge. Jumping off there. Checkpoint reached. Internet.
I've done it. Come quickly. Look. Take it. Try it.
Thank you, Leonardo.
Non c'è di che.
There's someone I need to see while I'm here. I cannot approach him publicly. Would you know a way?
La Volpe.
The fox.
Shh.
Abisco. But do you know where a fox might roam?
Perhaps near the Mercato, where the thieves dwell. Sta attento, amico.
The Thieves Guild. Going to the Thieves Guild, hey?
My recent good fortune finding new suppliers has paid off, and I pass the savings on to you.
Attenzione! A hired company of condottieri will be stationed in the fields northwest of the città within the fortnight.
Let's go, let's go. Run. Locate La Volpe. The fox.
Salve.
Double. Of course those are in red.
Come good people, hear my tale of a man who walks alone.
On minstrel.
A week's worth of bears and berries and grapes now sweetening the road. Cancel
for your evil.
Tutto fresco, tutto buono.
And by him to be the one who
wants to have all the love.
And
there
will be just a love of one.
Ha.
Cipolle, aglio, porri e cologno.
Pesce appena pescato, fresco di giornata.
Carne,
carne
fresca.
Oh.
What?
Hmm.
My pouch.
Oh,
my money.
Your money. I don't have your money.
Get back here.
Make me.
I know how to tackle.
You're making a big mistake, my friend. Enough of this.
I've done
enough
it.
Indeed. Why don't you give up?
And tackle.
Return what you stole. I really have no interest in hurting you. So give me back my money and we'll call it even.
Not so fast.
What do you want? Who are you?
They call me many things. Murderer, tagliagole, thief. But you may call me La Volpe. At your service, Messer Ezio.
How do you know my name?
It is my business to know everything in this city. Isn't that why you're here?
Indeed. I need to find someone. To know where he'll be before even he does.
Who?
Francesco De Pazzi.
There's word on the street of a caravan just arrived from Roma. A secret meeting at sunset tonight. You can learn something of Francesco's whereabouts there.
Do you know where it is to be held?
Ma certo. Let me know when you are ready, and we'll go. Ah, yes.
Come.
Here is your money.
So, where am I? There. I know. But ooh, that unlocked all of that. Let's go in order. I'll be back. I just also kind of need to do this as well. Just so that I have.
What are you doing here?
Get down there! You will not get away!
Merda! Cazzo! Cazzo!
Okay, I fell. We'll deal with La Volpe soon. Cool. updated. Now, I jumped, but I didn't do the. Closer. I also should probably drop off this. The codex stuff that I had not the wolf, but the painter. Oh, another codex page. Whistle. Is it too high? Yeah, too high. What about now? Another codex. wanted. Knives everywhere. Okay.
In heaven?
That's an imbecile.
Get away.
Give up.
give up!
You shouldn't be here!
Now! Cazzo! Get down from there! Ora! Cazzo! Cazzo! Stay back!
Not worth me chasing. Just to get it. Oh, sorry.
Zoppy, what's the matter with you?
What would make a man perverse?
Ah, of course. A woman must be in all of it.
You must be of one purpose. Hating your school.
He must have you cut us off when moving like that.
Rid Firenze of his curse!
Forgive me, sir. I meant no offense.
Another capering crusader.
Life expectancy? About 5 more years.
Synchronizing there. Map updated. More of the money.
She must be beautiful.
sinking. Another codex page. Right next to down. Any distractions? Wait, there was that, those thieves over. Climbing. I'm gonna hire these thieves. Hire.
Right. What's the plan? someone pulling stunts like that.
Try to stay out of trouble, yes? Next time they put you in the ground.
I need to be careful here.
So which part of your pathetic anatomy would you like to lose first? For future reference, yes? The last imbecile who acted like you soon found pieces of himself all over the place. Capito?
Give me a minute. All right, this way.
I get it.
Hey! What's wrong?
You know what we do to Capone like you? We bring out Bruno.
You're
the dog
here.
Trust.
Here,
he is
my
not
way.
So
Sage. Only way. No, get out of my sight. You must go. Immediately.
I blame the parents. They don't take the time to care for, discipline, and properly raise their children anymore.
You have disappointed me, Messer.
You! I'll enjoy this.
Throwing knives. It's probably because I'm with assassins, so
sweet Lord, truly have
throwing knives. Ooh. Looking the wrong way, Ezio.
Allora, I want no part of this. Escape. Run, madness.
Run!
I got another.
I want no part of this. Please, just leave me be. I'm not a party to any of this. I'm only visiting. I don't know.
Where is the... Wow, really? You really don't care about that, how do you? Okay. Chaos. Of my armor damage. High alert, are we now?
Follow me, but we must move fast. Think you can keep up?
That's un problema.
Keep up with you. La Volpe. La Wolf.
Here we are. Francesco Di Pazzi is meeting his people inside that church.
How do I join them?
There are catacombs that run under the city. They will lead you to a place where you can eavesdrop on the meeting. Grip that stone handle, turn it, then slide it down.
Thank you for all your help, Volpe.
Buona fortuna.
There. Interact. Oh, I'm in a restricted area. Ooh. Find the Templars meeting. Luckily, this was not timed. Restricted area. How to? Ow. I mean that works, but because of that.
How long do we have to stand here, Saverio? It's so cold.
What do you want, Ilario? Messer Patsy is paying us good money to watch the entrance, and the dead won't try to murder us. I can't wait to go home to Elena and tell her how much gold we made tonight.
Catacombs. Go this way. No. Should we go in the water? Probably not. Loot. Loot and spoot.
That one. There! Merda! On him!
Looting the body. Area located. Ooh. It is the catacombs. Of course, it's going to be dead bodies. Here, maybe? Yeah. check something.
Ugh! Merda! The door! Keep watch while I go look.
This was supposed to be an easy job.
I told you we shouldn't have come here. If I hear anything, I'm running to the other guard post, so help me God. Saverio! I'll be back with the other guards! To find a way out before it kills me.
He's there, on him!
Remember your training, man!
Down the flank! Get on the blind side!
Eccolo! There! There!
Et benedictio Dei omnipotentes, Patris et Filii et Spiritus Sancti, descendat super vos et maneat semper.
Grazie, padre. Bernardo?
It's all here. Swords, staves, axes, armor, bows. Our men will want for nothing.
I take this gift to mean the Pope consents.
He gave his blessing to the operation. As long as nobody's killed.
We're all set for the Duomo in the morning, Signore. The bait's been laid, but it wasn't easy. His fool brother keeps changing his plans.
See, we'll need to be on hand to make sure Giuliano even gets out of bed for church tomorrow.
What is it, Jacopo? Do you think they suspect something?
Impossible! The Medici are too arrogant or too stupid to even notice. Likely a bit of both.
Do not underestimate our enemies, Francesco. Or have you already forgotten how your son was murdered?
We'll suffer no such surprises this time, Maestro. You have my word.
Molto bene. I should be off. I have some other business to attend to before I return to Rome. Gentlemen, tomorrow a new sun rises over Firenze. May the Father of Understanding guide us.
May the Father of Understanding guide us.
Look at that statue. It's identical to one in the Villa Auditore. I think you've stumbled onto one of the assassin's tombs Ezio's uncle mentioned.
Now that we know the way in, I'll tag the landmarks containing tombs in the database.
I know where Francesco will be and when, but...
What is it?
I overheard something. They have weapons, enough for a battalion. Even the Pope has given support. Hmm.
Typical of Sixtus, but... What the hell are they planning?
I couldn't understand the specifics, but it involves the Medici, and it begins tomorrow morning at the Duomo.
The Medici will all be there for Sunday service. Along with the rest of Firenze.
They're going to do it right in the middle of High Mass.
But it's also a chance for me to blend with the crowd, get close, and stop this madness.
If they succeed, if we lose Lorenzo and Firenze falls to the pazzi...
It will not come to that. I promise.
I hope you are right.
Stop!
Not like any act I've ever seen. Not a very good buffoon, is he?
Vile murderer! Stay away! I'm
sorry. Sorry. I'm obviously in your way. I'll go.
Oh, what have I done? Forgive me! Mercy!
Only Messer Giraldi could see this. Ever seen. Not a very good buffoon, is he?
Do you require a medical assistance? Trust me, you'll soon feel much better, friend.
It shall be held sometime after the execution.
Healing sure. Services for all the gods' flock.
Stati attenti! As a consequence of the flooding...
You're not allowed up here! Please! Get down now!
will have to be cancelled due to a small outbreak of plague.
That's you.
Pray for his recovery and the confinement of the Dread Death.
Di Grazia, stay away from the artwork on the walls. And when your men paint the dome, take care not to disturb any of the sacred relics in the Lanterna on top. They are the most important artifacts in our church.
Yes, yes, Padre. Just make sure to pay us the full sum for our work.
Bene. Now I have a way back up in case I fall.
Huh. Oops. I had that on for a bit. Whoops. Whoops. My bad. I'm clearly missing something. Ow. Oh, boy. Ah. Okay, so do not go towards the... Don't go towards those. At all. Problem I had earlier on. Or was going too fast. Well, that I just didn't do it correctly. Well, that failed right there. Since I am in Florence at the moment, just jump. Okay. Hmm. Jump up. Checkpoint reached. Saving. Okay, and clearly stuck. Never mind. I am not clearly stuck. Go this way. No. I have no medicine. And I have to do all that crap again. Because I fell. Just climb. Climb and jump. Climb and jump, climb and jump. Nope. Seriously? Don't have medicine for a doctor. I don't have medicine from a doctor, so... down on this, proving to be easier said than done. Just did that pretty easily. One false move, and I am pretty much goner. Jumped off. The second one has been proving to be a wee bit of a challenge for me, apparently. Ah, caramba. And kind of annoying thing is, I can't do anything more with the story till I get out of here. So I kind of have kind of have no choice but to complete this. Up. Up. Mm-hmm. Up there. No, don't drop. That's done it. Stay there. Good. Stay there. Good. Why is it this one in particular? But hey. Because of that, I get to start off here. Should've just done that from the beginning, just these things. Now I have kind of flaws. I guess as we go that way. Or we go this way. Checkpoint reached. I need I need all the codex pages deciphered. This is a weird camera angle. Weird camera angle. Do I just jump across? Yeah, just jump across. Weird camera angle. That is... Checkpoint reached. There's Stephen Jorboy. Jorboy. Ah. Chore boy. Chore boy. Okay, fine. Drop. I wasn't trying to do that. Ugh. that. Okay, good. I don't need... I don't need to go through there again.
There's Lorenzo and his wife. There's Giuliano, Lorenzo's brother. Where is Francesco? There he is. Time to strike.
Crepa! Traditore! Giuliano! No! No! In nome di Dio! Vi scongiuro, pietà!
Nessuno ha accettato! Dai, maledetto! Fuori! Fuori! Fuori!
Your day is done, Lorenzo! Your entire family dies by my sword!
I'll kill you!
Oh.
You brought this on yourself? Die! Just die!
What you did?
Please!
Oh. Where are you? Again. Here. again. Okay. Hold on. One left.
You saved my life.
It's nothing. But the man who did this to you has to pay.
Not now. I need help first. To my home. People I trust. Can you...
This way.
I'm losing a lot of blood.
Hang on, signore. I'm moving as fast as I can.
Francesco de Pazzi! I'll kill him. I'll wipe his entire family from the city. They'll be erased!
Quietate, signore. Conserve your energy, or I'll be delivering a corpse. We're almost there now.
Medici. Wrong way.
I'm more than capable
of that.
Lorenzo has been wounded. Aprite la porta.
What's the password?
Polizia,
Open the maledetta porta!
By the thrice greatest, come in, quickly! The city is at war! Hurry!
Wait. I am in your debt. Tell me, why did you help me?
You are not the only one who lost a brother to the Pazzi. My name is Ezio Auditore.
Ah. You're Giovanni's son. Your father was a good man. He understood honor, loyalty.
The Pazzi thugs are storming the Palazzo della Signoria. We cannot hold them off much longer.
No.
If they get inside, they'll murder our supporters and put their own devils in power.
Then my survival would mean nothing. I have to... Francesco de Pazzi. Help save our city, Auditore. Kill him.
Signori, I saw Francesco lead a battalion around the back of the Palazzo della Signoria. I fear he may be seeking another way in.
Go, before it's too late. Do what you can!
Find a way to kill him.
Don't be shy.
I'm stocking up.
I am here most days should you require my aid.
Not going through that again. I need to repair my, repair everything, please. And to repair this. Ooh, to, is it? Yeah, it's on the other side. Dang it.
Don't listen to the so-called
ex. This is painting.
Adio.
I have served dukes, princes.
You. Your bear. Your barrel. Yes. Armor.
I suppose you only appear to be.
Yes. Sorry. Actually, I have much more health now. Not my lunch, but. Better than what I had. That's sure.
You again! Why aren't you dead? Men! Slaughter him!
Slaughter? because I can never die.
Not you! He's there, aren't he?
He should not be up here, Stolto! Darvas, don't let them get away!
Faster! Faster, merd! Now you die!
I have the high ground.
Coming. It's just us now.
Maledetto che il diavolo ti porti! Stammi lontano!
Almost had him. Too far away? Crap. Fell down. Now reduce distance to target. Trying here.
Now Firenze will judge you for what you've done.
It's over. It's all over.
Meglio essere felici in questa vita e aspirare a esserlo nella prossima. Requiescat in pace.
Francesco?
Farewell, Francesco. Sequence 4 complete. Four has been completed. Talk.
When I was 6 years old, I fell into the Arno. I soon found myself drifting down and into darkness. Certain my life was at an end.
I talk to you.
Instead, I woke to the sound of my mother weeping. At her side stood a stranger, soaking and smiling at me.
Okay.
My mother explained that he had saved me. And so began a long and prosperous relationship between two families. Yours and mine. I am sorry I could not save your father and brothers.
You have nothing to apologize for. I believe Jacopo de Pazzi played a part in their deaths. The attack on you as well. I need to find him.
That coward fled before we could arrest him.
Have you any leads?
No. They've hidden themselves well.
They?
Jacopo was not the only conspirator to escape.
If they work with Jacopo, they were surely involved in the plot against my family as well. Give me their names.
Antonio Maffei, Archbishop Francesco Salviati, Stefano da Bagnone, and Bernardo Baroncelli.
Bene. I will go and see my uncle. He has men stationed in the countryside.
Wait. Before you go.
A codex page.
I took it from the files of Francesco de Pazzi, seeing as he clearly no longer needs it. I've always had an interest in things of antiquity, as did your father.
It is meaningful to me as well.
Then consider it a gift. Che il Signore ci protegga.
Lorenzo. Lorenzo de Medici.
Jacopo de Pazzi, the money. This guy was the head of the Pazzi family, and he ran their banking business. An associate of Lorenzo de' Medici, he had nothing against him personally. So he hired four Templar hitmen to take care of the situation for him. Bernardo di Bandino Baroncelli. Brought up to hate the Medici family for the exile of his cousins, Baroncelli ran the numbers in the Pazzi bank by day and murdered for the Templars at night. It was Baroncelli who delivered the first blow. Stefano de Bagnoni. Known for his cruelty, Bagnoni was trained in Rome as a Templar butcher. It was Bagnoni who stabbed Lorenzo de Medici in the back. Antonio Maffei. Witness to the sacking of Volterra by Florentine mercenaries, Maffei blamed Lorenzo. He joined the Templars to seek revenge. It was Maffei who slashed Lorenzo's neck. Archbishop Francesco Salviati. Convinced he would be the next Archbishop of Florence, Salviati was enraged when Lorenzo stood in his way. But the Templars were there to heal his wounds. It was Salviati who marched their troops into the city. Jacopo di Pazzi, the money.
Time to go.
Bring me your better armor now.
Not better armor.
Ezio, thank God you're all right. This madness with the Medici and the Pazzi, is this why you pursued Francesco?
Not exactly.
Well, whatever your reasons, the city's safe again thanks to you. Now tell me, how may I be of service? Ah, another page. Aha! It's a similar cipher to the last one. This won't take long. Interesting. Indeed. I see. It's another blade design. For delivering poison.
Can you build it?
See, it won't take very long. I just need to find a way to hollow out the blade without sacrificing it.
It's all right, Leonardo. Just do what you need to do.
Poison.
All done. I filled your blade with a bit of poison to start with. Should you run out, just visit a doctor.
Poison? From a doctor?
In high enough doses, that which cures can kill.
I am in your debt once more, my friend.
Anytime, Ezio. Anytime.
Huh. Where am I going now? Ah. Back. Back to Uncle.
Part
Then move on.
Salute, come state?
Shall we? I think we shall. Running. Yeah, I was just I will most happily do that. Is there any No. I'm gonna check there next. Just let me drop the stuff off. Okay. White cat.
Claudia.
You here to look at the book? A presto, Ezio.
Buongiorno.
Time to speak
Salute,
to the architect.
Shall we take a look at the list?
Okay. More increase. Heck yes. And restore the mine.
Buon viaggio!
Plus 7,000.
Salute, Claudia.
You here to look at the book? Presto, Ezio.
Ezio! come in.
Codex 1.
To what do we owe the honor?
we have this one? What about this one? Yes. This one? Nope. Plus. Ooh. We have two.
Come in, come in. To what do we owe the honor?
Been sent from Firenze by El Magnifico to attend to some unfinished business. I'm looking for Jacopo de Pazzi.
Ha! Who isn't? We've been at it for days.
And perhaps what I carry will help us both. A list of his co-conspirators. One of them will talk before he dies.
Excellent. These men are sure to lack Jacopo's resources. Which means they will be easier to find. I will put my scouts to it at once.
I appreciate the help, Uncle. I've got something else for you as well. More codex pages.
Ah, let's see what we can learn. What is this? What profit?
What did you find, Uncle?
Just another damn mystery. The text here roughly translates to only the prophet may open it. There's reference to two pieces of Eden. But these pages offer no answers, Nipote. At least, not on their own. You must find more.
We'll have to save it for another day, Uncle. I have a mission to attend to.
As you wish. Now, if you hope to defeat these bastardi, I will need to teach you a few things. Meet me on the practice field.
Fine.
All right, Edson. You're familiar with counterattacking, but what happens when your enemy is as well?
I don't usually give them the opportunity.
Tough talk offers little protection against Templar steel.
Then by all means, Maestro, teach me what to do.
Now dodge.
Use the L stick. Use this to do that. What am I doing wrong here? I'm clearly... Something wrong.
Now do it again. Much better. One last time now. Bravo.
Checkpoint reach. Disarm.
Let's see it another time.
One.
Just one more time, it's
two. Just took me a second. Jeez.
Signore, we found Jacopo's men, and they wait your word to strike.
Relay the following. No man moves until they have spoken with Ezio. Intesi?
It will be done.
Go, Ezio. Visit with my mercenaries in the countryside. See if Jacopo's lackeys won't lead you to him. But be careful. They will be expecting you.
Interact. Oh, wow.
Salute, Claudia.
You here to look at the book? A presto, Ezio.
Pretty good. Pretty good. Pretty good so far. Let's see here. Well, I need to go there anyway. Need to collect the seals. And oh.
do the mission. I wonder how many seals are there in here. Would probably help if I go around and get a few points. Here. Let me get the viewpoints and then call it because I have this viewpoint. I guess we're right now in between stuff, so. What happens when I get all viewpoints? See nothing.
Don't forget to send your friends.
That's gonna help. Up by that. Yeah, not that much. Ugh. Abhorrent. Up. Well, I am getting... going to get the... Gonna get that before I leave here. Rats. Warning. Restricted area. Hold up. Hold up. Hold up. Seriously, now. Okay. I had to get to there. Okay. Probably without being detected. Not anything here. Not you. Just out. Bullets. Up here. Up here. No checkpoint yet. I had to get up to there. That could have been done better. Oh, we got medicine. On. Oopsie daisies. Ah. None of found a checkpoint. Did I just... Okay, then. Is this where we're supposed to go? Okay, yeah. Would help if I actually climbed it.
I will kill all there. Hurt him. I want him caught now.
Find a medicine or see a doctor. Yeah. Sure. One, with what money? Two.
You should echo. You won't escape.
With wet air. So right now I do not see any. We're stuck, weren't you? Yeah, you're stuck. You got stuck. Where to go from here? Up. Ah.
Salute, Ezio. Antonio Maffei has sought refuge atop the city's tallest structure, spouting scripture and arrows in equal measure. The man has clearly lost his mind. Making matters worse, he's posted archers all around him. You'd do well to clear them out before approaching.
Grazie for the information.
Injustice. Righteous and upright is he. They have corrupted themselves. They are not his children because of their blemish. A perverse and crooked generation. Do you thus deal with the Lord, O foolish and unwise people? Is he not your son who bought you? Has he not made you and established you? Away with you, demon.
Have some respect for death, my friend.
I'll show you respect.
No, I will. Che tu possa al fine trovare riposo nel corpo e nella mente. Requiescat in pace.